Good morning children, welcome back to your science class. In the previous class we had discussed about the nutrients, then we had discussed about the types of nutrients, and we also talked about carbohydrates. Carbohydrate gives us quick energy. They are called energy giving foods. I hope you have read up to carbohydrates. Now today what we are going to do is we are going to know something about the other nutrient, and that is called protein. Now proteins are bodybuilding foods. Okay, now why do children need these bodybuilding foods? Why? Because they are in the stage of growing. That's the reason that they need this food, protein rich food. So now in what do we get proteins? We get proteins when you drink milk, eat cheese, eggs, and if you eat non-veg, you can eat fish, meat, and even dal is a very good source of protein. Okay, so it is very important that you include protein rich food in your diet. Now see, these are the pictures where you can see the source of protein rich foods. So you have milk there, you have fish, you have eggs, you have cheese, you have chicken, you have meat. Okay, now all these things put together gives you protein. Very important children that you drink milk every morning. All right, so these are protein rich food. Then the other kind of food is the energy giving nutrients. Now energy giving nutrients gives you energy. Okay, they give you energy to do so many other things that you can get even through fat. Now what is fat? Fat is like oil, butter, cheese, groundnut, what we call even peanuts. So they are rich in fats. That is also very important for our body to lubricate our joints. Okay, so that is also very important. They give you warmth in winter season. We generally eat lot of ghee rich food, butter rich food. Why? Because it gives warmth to our body. Then you have something called vitamins and minerals. Now vitamins and minerals are mostly found in fruits and vegetables. So that's why it is very important that you eat all the fruits and vegetables, so that they protect you. If you fall sick, if you fall ill, you have cold. Now these mineral rich and vitamin rich foods help you to recover from your illnesses, from your sicknesses. They help you to build your muscles and repair your muscles. Okay, so it's very important. That is a very big source of calcium, which is good for your teeth and for your hair. To have healthy teeth and to have healthy hair, you should drink milk which is rich in calcium. Even eat a banana, that is also rich in calcium. Then after eating all these things, it is very important that you drink water. Water is very very important for digestion of the food. So when the food goes into your tummy, it needs water to mix the food. So it's very important that you drink water. Then it's also important that you eat roughage. Roughage is raw vegetables, like the ones which are rich in fiber. For example, you can have carrot. All these carrots, beetroots, then these are salad vegetables. If you consume them, if you eat them raw, they work as roughage. Roughage helps in digestion of our food. Okay, so that is also very very important. Now drinking water, then eating roughage. Roughage is food rich in fiber. So if you eat all those things, then the digestion of all the nutrients take place very well in your body.